Hey, Jimmy Heffernan back again, everybody, and we're going to work on Foggy Mountain Breakdown today. This is a standard that was written by Earl Scruggs and played in the early versions of the Flatt & Scruggs bands. It's interesting to note, I think, if you go back and listen to Bill Monroe's recording with Flatt & Scruggs of a song called Bluegrass Breakdown, that Foggy Mountain Breakdown is the same, except that they used an F chord in Monroe's version, and in the Flatt & Scruggs version they used an E minor chord. Just a little history there for you. But this is something everybody has to know, because you're going to play it sooner or later, so you might as well get a version of it. Now, the way we're going to work this is I'm going to have this lesson be just the melodic version of it, the melody, and we're going to use some Josh Graves licks in it. And I also have another lesson, go-to licks in G, and we're going to try to take those licks, and as we progress along the Foggy Mountain Breakdown in the future, we're going to try to put those licks into Foggy Mountain Breakdown. And so you can actually see hands-on how to take licks that you would learn somewhere and put them into a song like Foggy Mountain Breakdown. That's just ripe for hot lick playing, so because it's not a really strong melody, so you kind of have a license to play almost anything. Well, let's check out Foggy Mountain Breakdown.
One, two, three.